So they want us to say something. Do you see it?
I do see it.
I'm fine. Well, I don't like to say the F word, guys. It's just not my, it's not my favorite word unless I'm singing it in a song and it's like a really good line that you like have to sing. You like, you can't censor it. You know what I mean? What should we say instead of
that? I feel like saying gay rights isn't enough. Look, gay rights.
Gay rights.
No, it's.
Well, it's a thing that people say.
Is it?
They'll say like, she said gay rights. Like she's saying gay rights.
Okay, so do we say it on three then?
We could. Ready, one, two, three. Gay rights. No, but yeah, that's it. But it doesn't feel very powerful.
And I don't know if this is going to be posted somewhere. So I don't know what time it's going to be posted. I don't know if Joe Biden's going to be president. But today is October 27th.
Twenty-second.
Screw the president, because I don't like to say the F word either. I'm sorry.
Sorry.
But not a fan of that guy.
Screw F.
Freak the president.
Freak Donald. That was horrible. We can't say that. But we really don't like Donald Trump.
Don't vote for Trump.
Really, really strongly.
And vote for Biden.
You know, it's
not But even, it sounds like you are already.
It's not even just him. I mean, it is him, but it's also just like the fact that he's a racist. So, yeah, sorry, I don't want to say F Trump. It doesn't come across well when I say
I still
it.
Feel F that
Trump.
Way.
I do feel that way. I do feel F Trump, F-U-C-K Trump, but I don't like to say that. So there's that song. You know that song?
I don't think we don't curse. Don't think we're not bad boys. Shit. Piss. Damn it.
Bitch.
Ass. We just like saying the F word.
Well, unless it's in a song.
Yeah.
So maybe we should just sing the song. You know the song?
It's
a rap song here.
I'm just gonna say F Trump.
I'll just play it right now, and then we'll go along with it. Ready?
You can.
I'm not gonna sing along with it.
Whoa! A Day in the Life of 19-year-old fiance Haley Fam. We gotta watch that.
It's YG and Nipsey Hussle. It's from 2016.
Says F Trump.
Yeah, you never heard this before.
No.
Hold on, I gotta skip forward. This is a really long cameo. I'm sorry.
Because we're a group of stones, you have
to. Fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, nigga, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah, yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Yeah.
There we go. You're welcome. Goodbye.